Why don't I tell you a story?
What kind of story?
The kind of story from when I was younger.
Boring.
No, trust me, this one will be good.
That's what you said the last time, when you told us how you learned to fish.
Well, I thought that one was actually pretty good, but this one's a lot better.
Okay, fine. What is it?
The story of how I met your grandmother, Canada, or as we called her back then, Candice.
Joey.
Hey, dude. How's your summer?
It was pretty good. Pretty good. Thanks for asking. How you been?
I'm pretty good. I traveled. Had a good summer. I mean, it was pretty fun.
Nice here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good to see you again.
Yeah. Have you seen the new people in this school? There's so many.
I heard about that.
Whew. Who's that?
Oh. I think I might go over there and say hello.
Yeah, that could be a good idea.
Yeah.
Oh,
how's
hi.
It going, bud?
Nice to see you again, man.
Hey, you too.
Yeah.
How was summer?
My summer was really good, thanks. It was pretty nice and relaxing.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Good to see you again.
You too.
Yeah.
I guess see you around?
Yeah, see you later, man. Bye.
Hey there.
Hi. Who is this?
This is my new friend, Candice.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi, Candice. I'm Newt. I'm Newt.
Nice
that's my
you.
Name. Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
So how you been?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. I'm really good.
That's
yeah.
Good.
Just enjoying this. Yeah.
So
right. Well,
I'll see you around.
Yes. See you around. Bye.
Bye.
You got it, Newt.
Yeah.
He's totally gonna ask you out.
I don't know, maybe. I hope he does, though.
You really should say yes. You guys would be perfect together. So cute.
I mean, he is kind of cute.
And he really likes you, I can see.
Yeah, we've been really good friends. He does like you a lot.
So, man, I think I'm gonna ask out Candice.
Really?
Yeah, you know, I don't know. I think I can do it, you know? It's gonna be tough.
Okay.
But
yeah.
I'm feeling confident.
You should go for it. It's a good
thanks,
idea.
Man.
I think you've thought about it for a long time, so.
Yeah, and
why
I'm
not now.
Yeah. Basically. I really want to. I don't know. It's tough.
Well, there she is.
Yep.
He's coming.
No, don't
go.
Hi. Candice. Haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing really well, thank you. I was wondering, do you wanna maybe go stay with me sometime?
Yeah, of course.
Wait, actually?
Yeah, I've been waiting for you to ask.
Awesome. Okay then.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go, yeah.
That was the happiest day of my life, the happiest probably. We had a lot of other memories made like that, like when Rocket went through his rebellious stage. And we had to stop letting him play hockey for a little while to teach him a lesson. But let me tell you that when that happened, a lot of friends were very mad at us. Eventually, Rocket got everyone to calm down and we let him go back to playing hockey. But that was a very stressful time. Also one that I'll never forget. Or Viola, a very talented beauty stylist, but a little too passionate, some might say. Personally, I thought that more people should have the drive and passion that she had. You know, she played on the boys' rugby team even when everyone said she couldn't or wouldn't survive. Well, let me tell you, she proved all of the doubters wrong. I still wonder if that one boy ever got over being brutally tackled by her. Yes, even with all those memories who helped make your grandmother and I who we are today, I'll never forget the day I felt complete.